praise. I hunger and thirst for your righteousness, but it's only found in one place. Take me into the Holy of Holies. Take me in by the blood of the Lamb. Take me into the Holy of Holies. Take the coal, touch my lips, here I am. The coal, touch my lips, here I am. Let me eat the bread of life, Lord, satisfy my soul. Shine on me your holy light, let me see the way to go. Resting on the blood of Jesus, through the holy veil, trusting in your forgiveness, Lord, I will fight another day. Take me into the Holy of Holies. Take me in by the blood.
So, this morning, we're starting out in Matthew 5. It says, "Blessed are ye when men shall revile you and persecute you and shall say all manner of evil against you falsely for my name's sake. But rejoice and be exceedingly glad, for great is your reward in heaven." Our first song this morning is "When We All Get to Heaven."
Sing the wondrous love of Jesus, sing His mercy and His grace. In the mansions bright and blessed, He'll prepare for us a place. When we all get to heaven, what a day of rejoicing that will be.
We all get to heaven, what a day.
in the Christian experience. It says, ye that stand in the house of the Lord, ye in the courts of the house of our God, praise the Lord. For the Lord is good. Sing praises unto his name. Our next song is Glorify Thy Name.
Father, we love you, we worship and adore you. Glorify thy name in all the earth. Glorify thy name. Glorify thy name. Glorify thy name in all the earth. Jesus, we love you, we worship and
Our last song is All I Need Is You. Now, we used this one about 2 years ago, I think, as our call to worship. And it's an echo song. So just let me plant that seed in your mind. It's based on, or it's not based on, but I'm tying it into Acts of the Apostles this morning. And it says, Jesus only. In these words is contained the secret of the life and the power that marked the history of the early church. When the disciples first heard the word of Christ, they felt their need of him, and then they sought, they found, and they followed him.
Jesus Christ,
Jesus Christ,
praise your name,
praise your name. Lord, I see,
without
shame,
before
the cross, so much love, all my life, all I need is you.
Jesus Christ,
Jesus Christ,
praise your name,
praise your name.
Lord, I sing,
Lord, I sing,
without shame,
without shame.
You bore the cross,
you bore the cross,
so much love,
so much love. All my life, all I need is you. All my life, all I need is you.
Those of you who can, please kneel with us for the song of preparation, I See the Lord.
See the Lord seated on the throne.
temple with glory, and the whole earth is filled, and the whole earth is filled, and the whole earth is filled with His glory.
Please stand for our call to worship.
Our Father, this morning, we want to proclaim that you are holy. We want to proclaim that you are the ruler of the universe and that you are the ruler of our hearts. This morning, we invite your presence here. We invite you to tabernacle with us, that you may be our special guest and that you may be the only object of our worship. Thank you, Lord, for waking us up to this beautiful day. We pray that you be with those that are still on the way. And we pray that you be with those that have decided not to come and those that are still in the valley of decision. We ask, Lord, that this worship service may be pleasing to your sight and that we may have an experience and an encounter with the living God. And we pray all of these things in Jesus' name. Let everyone say.
Amen. Our opening hymn this morning is number 625, Higher Ground.
Pressing on the upward way, new heights I'm gaining every day. Still praying as I onward bound, Lord, plant my feet on higher ground.
Lord, lift me up and I shall stand by faith on heaven. A gleam of glory bright, but
Lord, lead me on to higher ground. Lord, lift me up, and I shall stand by faith on heaven's table land, a higher plane than I have found. Lord, plant my feet on higher ground.
Was the one thing you didn't see coming, but no one would blame you though. If you cried in private, if you tried to hide away, so no one knows, no one will see if you stop believing.
Oh my soul, you are not alone. There's a place where fear has to face the God you know. One more day, He will make a way. Let Him show you how you can lay this down. 'Cause you're not alone. Here and now, you can be. I won't try to promise that someday it all works out. 'Cause this is the valley, and even now He's breathing onto your dry bones. There will be dancing, there will be beauty when beauty was ash and stone. This much I know.
Family prayer. We ask in the possible if you can kneel, and we are gonna pray it all together.
Turn your eyes upon Jesus. Look full in His wonderful face, and the things of earth will grow strange.
strangely dim in the light of His glory and grace.
Almighty Father-in-law, our Creator, our Sustainer, and our always be with us, taking care of our needs, even sometimes our complaints. We are here in our knees, just recognizing You as our God. Thank You for our families, for our church, our big family. Thank You for our pastor, his ministry. Thank You for everyone that trying to do good and better in the church, trying to bring another people to help them to see Your way. We are asking today as a church for the blessing of not only this church, but the community, and not only our country or our city, but for the nation. Please help our president to take the best decisions. Help him to lead, to see what is best for the country. We all know about where the war is going on and what is going to be the future and the end of this war. However, with asking for all the adversities and the problems, not only in the country but outside, help us to do something, help us to, in the remaining time, do our best to show the example of Jesus Christ. One more time, our Lord, bless everyone in this place. Bless us according to our loyalty, and help us to open our minds, our ears, our souls to the message. Bless the pastor's words, and help us to be focused and to practice whatever You're going to tell us today. In Jesus' name, we ask, amen.
Amen. We read from Genesis chapter 22, verses 1 through 6. Now it came to pass after these things that God tested Abraham and said to him, Abraham, and he said, Here I am. Then he said, Take now your son, your only son, Isaac, whom you love, and go to the land of Moriah and offer him there as a burnt offering on one of the mountains of which I shall tell you. So Abraham rose early in the morning and saddled his donkey and took two of his young men with him, and Isaac his son. And he split the wood for the burnt offering, and arose and went to the place of which God had told him. Then on the third day, Abraham lifted his eyes and saw the place afar off. And Abraham said to his young men, Stay here with the donkey. The lad and I will go yonder and worship, and we will come back to you. So Abraham took the wood of the burnt offering and laid it on Isaac, his son. And he took the fire in his hand and a knife, and the two of them went off together.
They don't know.
just a while. 'Cause deep inside this armor, the warrior is a child. Unafraid because his armor is the best. But even soldiers need a quiet place to rest. People say that I'm amazing, I've never faced retreat. But they don't see inside of me that lay me at his feet. They don't know. Sword and cried for just a while. 'Cause deep inside this armor, the warrior is a child. And they don't. The warrior is a child.